Last week in my previous video, I talked about leg spider veins. Well, this week I'm going to tell you some important facts about thread veins on the nose, cheeks, and face. The medical term for spider veins on the nose and cheeks is facial telangiectasia. These are small blood vessels in the skin, typically measuring less than 1 millimetre. They are very common and they are unsightly and disfiguring. They can be congenital, that is, you may have been born with them, or they may have developed over the course of many years. Sun exposure is the main aggravating factor for their appearance, but other important causes are liver disease, rosacea, smoking, use of steroid creams, and alcohol. Many people who have an outdoor occupation, such as farmers, window cleaners, gardeners, or builders, can get them because of sun exposure and ultraviolet damage to the skin. However, those with outdoor hobbies and those who take part in sport can be affected. For example, people who sail, enjoy walking or hiking, or those who take frequent holidays to the sun. Both men and women can be affected, and many are worried not only about the appearance, but also about the stigma of being labelled a boozer or an alcoholic. Fortunately, they can be treated very simply using a medical procedure called shortwave diathermy. It is a little bit like electrolysis. The skin is numbed with local anaesthetic cream, and a sterile single-use needle is used to apply a precise medical electrical current to the blood vessel. The electrical current cauterizes the blood vessel, and over the course of a few weeks, it disperses. In general, the results are excellent. Unlike leg spider veins, there is no need for a duplex scan, but after successful treatment, it is important to address any predisposing factors to minimize the risk of the spider veins reappearing. This usually means a good quality, UV-protecting sun cream to reduce the damaging effects of ultraviolet light. I hope you have found this interesting. Do please subscribe to ensure that you get to see my next video on vein problems. Thank you for watching.